You want it? I've got it. You want it? I've got it. Have a productive day.
Musashi.
Welcome. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, what do we...
Hello.
Musashi. Ah, Musashi.
Yourself into quite a hole, Burini, Maiden of Earth. Tell us, O High Priestess of Soil and Sludge, where might your weapon be found?
I'll never tell you. You can wander here forever for all I care.
Ah, what spirit. We'll see how long it takes to break it. Take her away. So, you're that swordsman from another world. What's your name?
That's none of your business, scumface!
Charming as well as valiant, I see. I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, too. And Rothschild, one of Gandrake's five directors. I would love to stay and chat, but I'm afraid I'm needed elsewhere. Good day.
Are you all right? You're the Maiden of Earth, right?
Phew. You came in the nick of time. What's your name?
I'm Musashi.
Oh, you're the hero Mycella told me about. I'm Burini, Maiden and Keeper of the Sword of Earth. I set out to retrieve the sword, but I guess I got lost before I even made it to Manglewood.
You really had me worried there. And Tunnbrod's burning biscuits over you.
I'm sorry, but I must bring back a sword. Uh-oh. I can't get up. Could you carry me, Musashi? I'll tell you how to get out of here.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Let's see. You went north. Better now. That's the sealed urn. The sword keeps it sealed from above. You'll have to pull it out, but I don't know what will happen. I'll bet Gorpus is getting weak in his old age. He shouldn't be too much trouble, I hope. fantastic! You're a hero straight out of legend! There's no way I could have handled that beast! Antheum can rest easy, thanks to you! Maybe we should head back now.
Welcome. Welcome. Thank you very much.
I know why you're here.
good of you to come. Oh, it's good of you to come.
Begin the Rite of Transfer. I will invoke the spell, and I want you to strike the Sword of Earth into the floor where the Earth Gate appears. But wait for my signal. Here we go. Oh, sacred Sword of Earth, this brave soul from another world vows in the name of the five spirits, of mortals, and of the heavens, to walk with you as long as he lives.
Sand! Pebble! Rock! Boulder!
Work?
You did it! I knew Mycella chose a good one. That was perfect. I'm so proud of you. I'm sure Banon would love to hear the news. Tell him when you get a chance.
So that's why our illustrious second-in-command came running back with his tail between his legs.
It's all part of the plan. Mr. Gandrake himself wants to let the stranger be, for a time.
Boring. We should just off him and be done with it.
Wow, he's remarkably resourceful. He even defeated the Vaporbot prototype.
Maybe your bots just suck.
No way.
Oh, here comes his nibs.
Thank you all for coming. Let's get this meeting started. Does anyone have any announcements?
As everyone should certainly know by now, the Mystic's new mercenary has destroyed the Vaporbot. This Musashi then entered Wellspring Woods and acquired the Sword of Earth. We are monitoring his movements as directed.
Whatever.
Excavator and investigator units are calibrated and ready for deployment. We anticipate a 10% increase in R&D efficiency.
I'll have them sent to each department. Anything else?
Blog.
Sir?
Stay away from Musashi. You cannot risk a premature conflict.
Yes, sir. Is this bloke psychic?
Very well. Anyone else? No? Okay. If that is all, then this meeting is adjourned.